would like to rather advise to Mr. Berlusconi to send the vodka back. First of all, it's not time for any contact with Putin. If the terrorist acts have place, we've been talking yesterday about Russia as a terrorist state. Mr. Putin is not a friend, but he is a war criminal. His place is in Hague. He should be punished by International Crime Court. This is the legal way for Putin, not celebrating the birthdays.